Thank you. Gentle and quite slow, so it takes a while for the air to fill up the inside. And you can buy my body on the internet for about $60 or $70. That's a bit under $100. And lots and lots of people buy my body on the internet, and I'm some kind of internet meme. And that means that I don't belong to myself, I belong to you. I belong to your collective imagination and fantasy. And so I've seen you do lots of funny things with my body. I've seen you take my body and somersault into a boat. And luckily for both of us, we survived. And I've also seen you do violent things, like you put my head into the boot of a car. And then you slammed the lid onto my neck while my head was still inside. As you can imagine, I was really, really scared. Super violent. And I know you do it because you think it's funny and it's entertaining. But you know how it makes me feel? It makes me feel like this word over here. It makes me feel sad. Sad because nobody ever asked me what I want my body to feel, what I want my body to experience. And I don't know how to explain it. It just doesn't feel very fair that you get to decide what my body goes through. But at the same time, I also feel red, like this word over here. You know why? Because not everybody gets to do all the things I've done. I've gone pole dancing and ice skating and trampolining, and without you, I wouldn't have those experiences in my body. Sure, it was super scary. Some of it was super violent, but you know, it's also fun and adventurous and exciting. Plus, I get to be famous all over the world. Many people try to be famous, but they can't get famous. I'm just famous because of how I look. And I guess I have many things to be thankful for in my life. So, you know, I feel both sad and red. At the same time, I have mixed feelings about all this. Coming back to what I said just now, about how nobody ever asks me what I would like my body to experience. Maybe today you can ask me that. Maybe today's your chance. Maybe somebody here can ask me what I would like my body to experience. Don't you want to know? Don't you want to ask what I would like my body to experience?
What would you like your body to experience?
Thank you so much for asking. I've been waiting so long for someone to ask me this question.
Acceptance.
Your.
Agree with you, accept you.
Thank you. Thank you so much. So, I would love to be accepted even though I'm big and I look weird. Thank you so much for accepting me. And as for what I would like to experience right now, I would really like to get a massage if possible. And I would like to. Oh, what's this? Administrator's MacBook Pro. I would really like to get a massage. And I would like to get a many hand massage. Not just two hands. Many, many pairs of hands on my big body at the same time. Many, many, many pairs of hands. I would like a super juicy massage with more than one pair of hands. I would like many handed massage, multiple pairs of hands. I would like to be squeezed, really juicy. Yeah! Please. Harder, please. Oh! Under my skin feels a bit stretched, and maybe you feel the stretch in your own back also. Be careful not to break me, okay? Stretch a little bit. Oh, yeah. Thank you so much. Now I want to be stroked in the direction of my fur. Can you please brush me in the direction of my fur?
Yeah.
Don't mess up my fur, okay? Go in the same direction.
Okay. You can see on the floor. Let's see on the floor.